Everything's okay, Nicole. He told me I should take responsibility and let go of the past.
So you do all of that, he gonna marry you then?
You know what? He didn't say.
Ooh, Luna. That means no. Oh my God, girl, I am so sorry. You told this man your life story and he just dished you like that? If a man said that to me, oh my God, I don't think I can handle it. I would just freaking die.
And that was the day Miss Luna decided to take responsibility for her own actions.
She's still there. Why didn't she leave?
Maybe she's still talking to her friend.
Well, I hope her friend isn't giving her more back.
I was dancing, I don't think I was dancing, 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 I was